Hello, this is Alex Nouveau Craft. Today I would like to invite everyone to the last tutorial from the Cold Atom album from the Alchemy of Art collection, the cover. On the cover, I made a small decoupage of rice paper on the HDF board, but I'm not an expert for decoupage, so I just show you the finished project. First, I'm doing the binding. In this album, the pages are quite extensive, so I take a big breaks. In the video description, I put the one page sequence for the binding. Thank you. I glue the entire spine together with tape and glue. This time I made the cover from the light burr mat. The measurements of the cover are 28 cm by 24 cm. The spine is 24 cm by 9 cm. I glue everything onto 170 grammeter thick paper. Then I cover the cover with bookbinding cloth. Thank you. This time I tried the advice of gluing only on the inside, so that the gluing on the outside would not be visible. And I must admit that this method does not really suit to me. The canvas does not stick to the cover, so I advise everyone to glue it on the outside of the cardboard as well.
Thank you.
I glued the bounding system to the center. Before gluing the pages, I make the outside of the cover. This time, I tie the ribbon on the outside of the cover too. I used additional cardboard in the center of the cover and for the spine, and I used the brown bookbinding cloth. I slightly distress the canvas with gold wax from the Finnebar. I attach the cardboard with large studs that I will pierce through the entire cover. But first, I glue the composition on my decoupage picture and beautiful autumn leaves. Thank you. I glue everything with hot glue and heavy body gel. Thank you all. And remember, tutorials are free, but please support my channel and become a subscriber.